So both things are there. So we find that devotees who are very strict and they may not also be able to bring others in Krishna consciousness. It's often those who are more flexible who are able to bring others in. But if you're over flexible, then you can bring people in, but they don't come up because they bring them in and then there's no pressure to bring them up. Disciples of Srila Prabhupada, in remembering Srila Prabhupada, we don't usually hear them talk about Srila Prabhupada was giving class and he spoke about this and he spoke about that, about the three modes of nature, although that was what Srila Prabhupada was doing most of the time, was speaking philosophy. Harishari Prabhu, in his Transcendental Diary series, he gives a summary of the classes that Srila Prabhupada gave each day, which is that makes his study of Srila Prabhupada very well-rounded, because if it's all the pastime, so to speak, and it gives an incomplete picture, because Srila Prabhupada was speaking philosophy, the philosophy of Krishna consciousness, day and night, literally. But we often hear, well, Srila Prabhupada, he was so kind like this, and he appreciated, and this and that, they remember all that. So Srila Prabhupada is very accommodating. He could be very strict and strong also, but he was very accommodating, and people, devotees, remember, he was so charming.